Oh. Yeah? Are we here? Hello, everybody. I hope you can hear. Maybe I won't wear my glasses. Can you hear everything? Thank you for everybody for tuning in tonight for the love stream, spreading some love, helping some people who need it. Joe said some beautiful things about feeling so fortunate and lucky, and I feel the same way. I have a beautiful family here, and spending every single day with them. It's great. Planted a garden today. Actually, one day late. You're supposed to get it in before Good Friday, I think. Anyway, somebody let me know that you can hear okay. I'm new to this. I'm on Joe's Facebook profile because I tried to create one and failed. Well, I made one, but the FBI wouldn't let me do a live video. So Joe is letting me use his. Here's one called Run Away From It All. Standing on a bridge, see the water keep flowing by. Yeah. Thank you. Koi, if you saw Koi Bowls earlier, Koi is my buddy. And my goal for this evening is to play more guitars than Koi did. One. Two. We'll start with Martins and make our way to Gibson's. Tomorrow is Easter Sunday. Beautiful. We celebrated our Easter here today because it's sunny. I don't know how the weather is where you are, but it's going to be bad here tomorrow. It's going to be a rainy Easter. So we hunted all of our eggs today. My little boy found the prize egg. This is dedicated to everybody's children and how they're gonna grow up in this crazy world we live in. Called Running Through Time on a tune. Hope everybody enjoyed all the music thus far. Good old Levi Lowry. He's a favorite. We've traveled a lot of miles around the United States with him. And Coy and Joe and Blair coming up. I was just thinking about it the other day here at home. Make our clandestine trips to the grocery store in our hazmat suits. My wife is a champion. She had us pretty stocked, way ahead of the curve. She's smart. But you still need milk, coffee, the things you run through the quickest. But from time to time we order food, and we have some great restaurants in the neighborhood where I live, and I know they're hurting. And essential is what they are. Gotta have food. So your donations tonight, whatever you feel like you can give, whatever you're comfortable, even if you're not, like Joe said, but if you can, it just really helps out good people. We're all here to spread some love. Oh, does it look like I'm playing left-handed? I am wearing pants. This is called Pretty Little Lies. Thank you. Oh, coming, yeah. Another guitar. This guitar is a 1962 Gibson Everly that belonged to Don Everly. And it belonged to Graham Nash. And it doesn't belong to me. It belongs to a friend who is letting me be caretaker of it for a while. Oh, wrong song. Oh, sorry. My mistake. Another 50s Gibson. Oh, 50s. We'll get to that one. Everybody been out of your pajamas much lately? We haven't here much. No need. Quaalude story. Well, I hope everybody's having a nice Saturday evening. Obviously, really sad news earlier in the week that John Prine passed away. Another victim of this horrible situation. And a friend of mine made the point that he said, I really thought he was going to beat it because he beats everything. And that's so true. So sad. I don't know if you... if you're not a John Prine fan, you're not a friend of mine. So I'm going to try to do one for John. This is called Crazy as a Loon. Tattooed on my arm, a pack of Camel cigarettes in the sleeve of my t-shirt. Headed out to Hollywood just to have my feelings hurt. The town will make you crazy, just give it a little time. You'll be walking around in circles down on Hollywood and Vine. You'll be waiting on a phone call at the wrong end of a broom. Yeah, the town will make you crazy, crazy as a loon. So I headed down to Nashville to become a country star. Every night you'd find me hanging in every honky-tonkin' bar. Pretty soon I met a woman, pretty soon she done me wrong. Pretty soon my life got sadder than any country song. Yeah, that town will make you crazy, just give it a little time. Be walking around in circles, looking for that country rhyme. You'll be waiting on a phone call at the wrong end of a broom. Yeah, that town will make you crazy, crazy as a loon. I gathered up my savvy, bought myself a business suit. Headed up to New York City, where a man can make some loot. I got hired Monday morning, downsized that afternoon. Overcome with grief that evening, now I'm crying. crazy as a loon. Yeah, that town will make you crazy. Just give it a little time. You'll be walking around in circles on time. You'll be waiting on a phone call at the wrong end of a broom. Yeah, that town will make you crazy, crazy as a loon. Up here in the north woods, staring at a lake, wondering just exactly how much they think a man can take. I eat fish to pass the time away, beneath this blue Canadian moon. This old world has made me crazy, crazy as a loon. This world has made me crazy, crazy as a loon. God bless you, John. I saw a meme yesterday. So an artist sketched a scene in heaven on these puffy clouds, and John Prine is sitting with his guitar, the suit on, strumming a chord, and two angels are sitting in front of him like this, and one says, "Play Paradise Again." Yeah. Another guitar. Back to another Martin. This is a 1950 D28 Martin. When I was a teenager, one of my favorite guitar players was Mississippi John Hurt. My dad had a friend, guitar player, who could do that. This. And I used to be absolutely mesmerized by watching him do that, and say, "How do you do that? How do you do that?" Oh, like, you can't tell somebody how to do that. It's like riding a bicycle. It's just going to click for you one day. And I asked him one time, "How do you figure that Mississippi John Hurt developed?" Well, maybe he didn't develop it, but at any rate, how would a country person, not terribly educated, not terribly what you might call cultured, somebody living, you know, in the Delta in Mississippi or in the Hill Country, and how did they come about playing the guitar that way? And he said, "You know, I think that they heard the player pianos on the riverboats with the stride, dun 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 dun." Sounds pretty right on to me. Anyway, this song is dedicated to Joe McGinnis. Hey, pretty baby, won't you spend a little time with me? Hey, pretty mama, come spend a little time with me. Hey, pretty baby, come spend a little time. I ain't got but one thing in mind. Come here, honey, do what come naturally. Come on in, mama, you don't need no key. Come on in, mama, you don't need no key. Come on in, baby, door ain't locked. You got the shade pulled down, got your drink on the rock. Look out, honey, do what come naturally. Hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, 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 hey. Took my dollar, gave me back a dime. Took my dollar and she gave me back a dime. Took my dollar, gave me a dime. I got 10% and a mighty fine time. Look out, honey, do what come naturally. Hey, 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 hey. I said, hey, hey, thank you very much. Hey, Detroit. Another guitar. Now, the Everly. My buddies in Blackberry Smoke are sitting around at home, just like me, waiting to go to the studio. We had started making a new album and had to stop. But we will continue as soon as all this mess lets us. And we can't wait for everybody to hear the new music. In the meantime, we actually, before we started quarantine, we also went down to Macon, Georgia, to the newly reopened Capricorn Studios, and we recorded a bunch of Capricorn songs and Macon, Georgia kind of songs, and a couple of Allman Brothers songs, a couple of Wet Willie songs, Marshall Tucker Band, and then this great old Little Richard song. And that's called the Capricorn Studio Sessions, and it'll actually come out June 17th, and initially it wasn't really supposed to be a release. It's something that we did just to do, just because we thought it was really, seemed kind of like a special thing to do. But it turned out really well. Some friends came down. Jimmy Hall came down and played harmonica and sang on the Wet Willie songs, and Marcus Henderson played the flute on the Marshall Tucker Band song, and Benji Shanks and Preston Holcomb and the Black Bettys all came down. It was fantastic. At any rate, to get to my point, we decided to make it available with proceeds going to Music Cares COVID-19 relief, just because of all the musicians out there in the industry and the crew guys and girls, just people who work in the industry that are in need. They're hurting. They can't work. And I'm not just saying that about musicians. Also, there's so many different, obviously every line of work. But that's also what this is about tonight, is helping out some people who need it. And if we can help them, let's help them. Does that sound in tune? My buddy Levi Lowry, if I don't know if he's still out there, but this song was on our last album called Find a Light, and Levi played fiddle on it. Hey, LaGrange, Georgia. This is called I've Got This Song.
One thing they can't take away,
Thank you. This guitar is tuned to a strange tuning for anybody who might care about such things. It's like this. Tune the G string to an E. Well, that's nerdiness, isn't it? So next, sure hope there's no dirt on my ceiling fan. Looks pretty clean. Got one of those things from Target that wraps around it. This next song, but we're looking at the list, four or five of them I wrote with a really good friend named Travis Meadows, who is just a hell of a person. He's been through so much in his life. We've been really good friends for a long time. Writing songs with other people is not always terribly comfortable until you meet a friend like that, and then you are comfortable enough to say what you want to say. And we get together every year and write some songs, and some of, I think we've written more in the last couple of years than we ever have. Love him. If you've never heard Travis Meadows, go listen to him. You'll be touched. But this next one we wrote, and it's about small town love triangle. Or lust. Not sure which. It's called Lay It All On Me. Ruby's got a brother. Her brother's got a lover. His lover's got another on the side. Ain't nobody's business. We all need forgiveness. It's been laying heavy on my mind. If you got a secret, baby, I can keep it. Lock it up and swallow the key. 'Cause everybody's got a little something to hide. You can lay it all on me. My mama used a bottle. Daddy used a bottle. Revival and survival. She using just a little, both here in the middle. I know exactly where she's coming from. If you know a secret, baby, I can keep it. Lock it up and swallow the key. 'Cause everybody's got a little something to hide. You can lay it all on. Everybody's got a little something. you can lay it all on me. Oh yeah, now you can lay it all on me. Okay. See, the last verse of that song, everything ties together, and the cheater is the storyteller. Right? Thank you guys for all being here. Wish I could see you. Yeah, that's an old back there. That's a 1947 Gibson ES-300 pawn shop guitar. Well, I don't have a fancy setup here like some people do. I guess this type of situation that the world is in is a good reason to get yourself a nice fancy setup. So I'll have to get on that. This is just a new territory. Thanks for all the great musicians that are playing on the Love Stream today. Levi Lowry and Corey Bowles and Joe McGinnis and Blair Crimmins. And thanks to Calais, everybody involved. This is such a good cause. Thinking about all the people who are in need. And if you feel like you can give today, Venmo at LoveStream. The information is down there on the Facebook page where if you can give $10, I mean, you know, good people in need. That's the story of the world right now, right? Anyway, hope everybody's practicing their social distancing and keeping your hands washed. And your package is disinfected. I still haven't figured out exactly how to do the mail. My wife is, as I said, very smart. She sprays everything down with a hydrogen peroxide, white vinegar, muriatic acid concoction that she has put together, a tincture. But then I'm not allowed to touch it for quite a long time. And so myself and my six-year-old son, are very similar in that we cannot wait to open up our stuff. You heard that. This next song is a favorite song of Christine's. She's in the other room. This song was written by Troy Seals and Eddie Setzer. And it was going to be recorded by Willie Nelson. And then Ray Charles, producer, heard it and said, no, no, no. I want Ray to record it. But Willie already had his grip on it. And so Billy Sherrill said, all right, well then you sing it together. This is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. There were 7 Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped, smoke clear, there was thunder from the throne. 7 Spanish angels took another angel home. She looked down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. The seven Spanish angels took another angel home. The altar of the sun. Oh, I believe they were praying for the lover in the valley of the gun. Well, the battle stopped and the smoke cleared. There was thunder from the throne. Oh, yeah, the seven Spanish angels took another Oh, what a beautiful song. A note. Oh, never mix vinegar and hydrogen peroxide. It creates periodic acid and it's toxic and doesn't work. I'm very sorry for the misinformation. Never, I repeat, never, ever mix vinegar and hydrogen peroxide. So sorry. I'm in trouble. All right. What do we have here? All quarantined together. This is crazy. Did you ever in a million years think something like this would happen? Somebody the other day said something very astute and said, think about our grandparents that lived through the Depression. And now you understand why they were frugal. They didn't waste anything. And they really just took care of one another. And they were not very materialistic and really only focused on the really important things. And maybe all of this will, I don't know, change some selfish people. I guess we're all selfish to a certain extent, but. Might be a lot of people out there with blues this evening, and I hope you can shake them. Thank you. dreaming, honey, all my bills got paid. Cause ever since little mama came home, it's made right in the shade. I'm gonna shine, a big sparkle and shine. Everybody that I meet gonna be a good friend of mine. I'm feeling fine, just fine as wine, yeah. I came from for grinning, now I can't lose for winning. I ain't got the blues anymore. Everybody has had a great evening, and I just got a couple more to do for you. Thanks once again for tuning in to the Love Stream, and it's benefiting people who need help. Good people, some great restaurants, and people giving up their time today, and lots of people just supporting, spreading the love. Thank you so much for all of it. Pick some bluegrass. I've been away for just a year. Have you forgotten me, my dear? The judge said I must pay the cost. I never knew how much I lost until they sent me far away, where each minute seemed to be. Darling, please don't wait, for maybe then we'll be
where each man has seen the day. Maybe someday I'll be free. Will you be waiting there for me? Will you be waiting there for me?
Bill Monroe. Atlanta Rhythm Section shirt. Sure is. Champagne Jam. Well, thank you for spending the evening with us, everybody. Thank you for supporting local businesses. And, if you've been supporting musicians, you know, watching their live streams and That's a lifesaver. And we definitely hope that we can get back out there and start playing shows as soon as possible. Don't know who is gonna make that call eventually. This is what set list looked like. Thank you. Take care of each other.
Became of me. Do I have to tried a few old threads and I'm still here. There ain't much left to see, well, Mama, I'm still holding on. Well, there ain't much left of me.
Thank you. Take care of each other. See you soon.